Welcome back, survivors. Disturb Z here. And today, we are in a game called Imperion Galactic Survival. New game for me, guys, so we are going to go check it out real quick, see what it's all about, and see if it's any good. New game, let's see. Game name, new game. Okay. Survival, awesome. No. Yeah, we went on survival, seed, whatever. Yeah, let's start out easy. Let's see. Easy, easy, easy. I think we'll just go ahead and start it. I'm not going to mess with any of these settings yet. Because I have no clue what they do. Okay. Okay, so if we need help, we hit F1. Awesome. Good to know. Use your small vessel for fast exploration. Okay, also good to know. All right. Nope, here we go, guys. Okay, can we... Oh, we can steer. No, I probably don't want to land... Oh, what is that? Cobalt deposit. Cobalt deposits. Where? I'm not sure what that is. Okay, we're gonna crash over here. By the Promethium deposit. Yep, that sounds good to me. Oh, are we gonna make it or are we gonna hit the water? I think we're gonna hit the water. We need to turn. We need to turn. Oh, it's going to be close. Wow, that heartbeat is loud. Oh, we are in the water. Oh, got a little lag there. Hang on. All right, hold on a sec here, guys. We have got to turn down this audio. That is loud. That a little better? Alright, that's not too bad. Well, there's our escape pod. Can we... Hold on. Hint. In-game hints are activated. To deactivate them, go under miscellaneous under options. Okay. Can we... No, our life pod's in the water, isn't it? Open escape pod inventory. How do we do that? I don't know if we can. It's underwater. Maybe if I hit E, F. Oh, F did something. What do we got here? We got all sorts of things. Is there... Haha, we took it all. Alright, let's see. Inventory? No, not I. Tab? Haha, we got it. Okay, let's see. We got a flashlight. Awesome. We got a pistol. Awesome. Explosive device. We got a drill. Okay. We got a chainsaw. That's awesome. What are you? Biofuel? Survival constructor? Mobile constructor kit? Auto miner core. Okay, it seems like we got a bunch of parts for stuff. Alright, what are we supposed to do? Place survival constructor. Okay, we're gonna go... Let's go over here to a little bit of a better spot. Okay, I kind of like this tree right here. Nice little flat area. Okay, that said to place the survival constructor. Okay, let's put you in our hot bar. 5. Okay, here we go. Can we rotate? R maybe? Mouse wheel? No. Right click. Click drag? No? Okay, maybe it'll tell us here in a minute then. All right, successfully completed that. Add crafting materials, add fuel packs, add motorbike template, start production. Okay. I don't know. Can we double click? Can we shift click? There we go. That seems like stuff we need. Promethium pellets. I have no clue. You successfully completed add something. Fuel pack, portable work light. We might want to hang on to that. Oxygen bottle. We have a small bottle. We have a big bottle. I'm not sure. Core, growing plot, and plant grow light. Okay, we added the crafting materials. Add fuel pack template. Fuel pack. I thought we added, well, we added biofuel. Where is the fuel pack template? Is it, okay, templates. Fuel pack. Did we do it? Okay, add motorbike template. You know, hang on one second here, guys. Can we controls? Okay, so E already has a function. Yeah, I guess we're just gonna have to get used to F. I was gonna rekey it to E, but seems like we already got something going for it. All right, motorbike. Okay, we did it. Add motorbike template. How do I? Oh, okay, here we go. We're doing something. We did that. No, that's a construction kit. Okay, that's not components, devices. It's not telling me here. Wait, devices. This one? There we go. Awesome. Place the O2 generator. Power the O2 generator. Oxygen generator. That's probably what it's referring to. Okay, it's red. Usually means we can't place it. What about down here? No. Oh, in the water. Can we rotate? I want to rotate. Well, fine then. I guess we can't rotate. Okay. How do we power it? Do we have another item? Portable work light, O2 bottle, core, growing plot, plant grow life. What is the core? Core, central processing unit required on every structure. When destroyed, structure is not controllable anymore. Okay, we haven't built a structure yet. How do we power suicide? No. Hey, we get experience for things. Do we get all right, there is a tech tree. Nice. That's awesome. It might not be a big tech tree, but there is a little bit of a tech tree there. Well, no, it has different levels. Okay. I bet you. Okay, we got this. We got this. No, we don't. We have no clue what's going on. Okay, how do I get power to this thing? Where's my little... Didn't seem like it was that far away. What are you? No. I need power fuel pack. That's probably not power, though. Okay, a reactor core, intermediate product used as a component for processing into a more complex product. Okay, that's not what we need. Core, large constructor, clone chamber, water generator, small generator. Okay, what do we need for you? Once again, I'm confused. Is that a surprise, guys? Probably not. Probably not. Okay. Let's see. F1. Oxygen supply. Okay, it says to power the O2 generator, access the O2 generator, F, then add two of your fuel packs. Oh. So I need these. Oh, nope, get back here. Okay, it said two of them. How do I, give me those back? Wow, that thing has a hum on it. All right, well, we're not gonna hang out too close to that sucker. Let's see. Find edible plants. Find medical plants. Okay. What are you? Are you an edible plant? Can I pick you up? No. What about you? Are you edible? No. Oh, what is that? It's moving. And I thought I just heard a pig. I found medical plants. Awesome. Find edible plants. What is this thing? You gonna attack me? Large residential complex. Oh, there's animals over there. What does it mean I found a large residential complex? There's people here? Okay. What are you? Okay, it didn't do anything. Nope. That's an edible plant? It's covered in flies. What are you? Okay, it says consume an item. Alien honey, can we consume you? How do we consume you? Okay. Now it wants us to kill an animal. Well, I don't know if I want to kill an animal. What if it's mean? And the only animals I saw were those big things over there. The That sounded like some sort of growl. Are you not a plant? You are, though. Hey, it's one of those honey things. Oh, it must be that big dude. Man, I don't want to shoot that big guy. He's gonna wreck me. Is that a dinosaur? That is a triceratops. Okay, so our option is to kill the triceratops, which is by itself, or kill this, whatever this is over here. Let's go take a look at it, guys. There's a lot of whatever these are. What are you? Yeah, that's a whole herd of stuff. We're not gonna upset no herd. What are you? You big old ball looking thing. Are you an item? Oh, you're a plant. Okay. Discovered a new resource, magnesium deposit. Okay. Awesome, we discovered some magnesium. All right, guys. Well, I guess we gotta murder the Triceratops, which I'm not too thrilled about. Not that I have a problem with shooting a Triceratops, but the fact that it's big and all we have is a pistol. Can we hide behind whatever this is? Okay, well, apparently we can't shoot through it, so. Run! Reload! Ha! Take that, sucker! We killed the animals. Raw meat. Okay. Cook a steak or a salami? How do you cook a salami? Isn't salami smoked? I hear footsteps. Oh, why are y'all chilling down here by my stuff? I'm not even gonna go close to those babies because mama and daddy probably gonna get upset. Probably gonna get upset, but that's okay. Y'all stay over there. No, don't turn around. Stay over there. All right. Now I gotta craft. How do I craft? Let's see. Survival cooking. The survival constructor is capable of cooking some basic meals like grilled steak, salami, coffee. Add all the raw meat to the survival constructor inventory. Then open the food tab and add as many steak or salami templates as you like. Cooked meals also have a perish timer, but it also gives you much more time than carrying around raw materials. Food items do not stack because of different perish times. All right, so. Put you in here. Food, yeah. Craft time, perish time, 70. Perish. Okay, so let's cook that, and I guess let's turn the rest into salami. We can go above it even though we only have four pieces. That makes no sense. Okay, craft an assault weapon, craft ammo. Weapons. Okay. Chainsaw, drill, projectile pistol, biofuel, and 50 cal. Okay, go back to our thing. Okay, open the tech tree. Find and unlock the assault rifle in the weapons tab. You need to have reached player level 3 to do so. Okay, so F3. Ah, it brings up the tech tree. Awesome. Weapons? Nice. Assault rifle, right here. Here we go. Did we learn it? Okay, now we learned it? What about. Yeah, y'all just stay over there. Weapons. Assault rifle. Awesome. Okay, it's not going to tell me what to do again. F1. Okay, we've learned the assault rifle. Then access the constructor, open the weapons and items tab. Depending on how many components you picked up while exploring the world, the assault rifle template may appear blocked red. Hover over the template and an info panel will show up on the right side of the screen. The info panel shows missing components in red, available components in green. For the automated constructors, which the survival constructor does not belong to, a yellow means that components are missing, but with enough base materials like ore or ingots for the constructor to craft immediate components on its own. For automated constructors, you do not need to create components manually, but adding, found, or obtained components. Blah blah blah, yada yada yada. Okay, then we gotta craft ammo by adding the 5.8 ammo template to the queue. Okay, first let's get in here. Okay, we need 5 metal components, 1 electronics. Do we have. We don't have any of those. Okay, so. Components. It said we need an electronic and metal components. Was that what it wanted? 5 metal components. Okay. Okay, we have that. Now let's go to here. Awesome. We don't even have to pull it out of the output thing. It's just gonna make it. Ha ha, we're gonna get some stuff. Okay, we're gonna need metal pieces for ammo. Glass, cable. Metal pieces. We'll just make 5. We'll see how many this actually does us. Awesome. We're gonna go ahead and take you, put you straight into our inventory. Okay, so each metal piece I make is 5 or 10? No, I only made 5 and I got 45, which. Okay. No, it would have been 50. So each one is 10. Okay, yeah, that's right. Awesome. We are getting a ton of bullets here. Nice. Wish it'd go a little faster, but that's okay. Nice, 125 bullets. Not the greatest, but it'll do. Okay, let's get out of here. Pick up ore. Where do we pick up ore at? Let's go ahead and just read about it real quick. Mining and materials. Pick up ore. You will need a lot of resources until you are able to leave the planet. Iron is needed to build any vessel. Magnesium is most important for ammo. Promethium is needed for running your base with fuel packs as well as for creating new drill charges. Okay, so Promethium is going to be what we need to do, I think, first. Well, we kind of need it all, but Promethium to power our base and our drill. Now go find some ore spots. Keep your eyes open for Promethium, iron, and magnesium. Copper and other minerals are useful as well. If you discovered an ore spot or an alien structure, it will be permanently marked on your planetary 3D map. Open the map with M and have a look at the planet. Equip the drill as soon as you have found it. Only aim at the ore deposits and mine them. Look at the difference in color. Okay, that seems pretty straightforward. Oh, that's cool. We're actually on a round planet. Okay, so we need to go to this Promethium deposit, which is right over here. Okay, which one is the drill? Are you the drill? Oh, what in the world? It turned blue. Is that Promethium? Y'all stay away from me. Okay, what do we got here? Why do I have a feeling they are literally right behind me? Oh, because they are. Do not be hostile. I swear, if you come at me, I will drop you. Lizard Mule Leader. I'm just waiting for him to charge. Yeah, get out here. Okay. Well, he didn't want none. Okay. Oh, you gotta physically pick it up. Okay, so we gotta dig until we get one of those little nuggets to pop out. Place a base starter. Okay. How do we get a base starter? F1. Building base starter. Here we go. Building a base starter always starts with crafting and laying down a base starter block. Open your survival constructor and find the base starter block in the building blocks tab. Move the base starter block to a free slot in your toolbar and place it on the terrain. Simple enough. Blocks. Base starter. We need a core. I have a core. Okay. We're getting a base starter block, guys. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna be able to do so much stuff. Okay. I guess like right there. Awesome. We did it. We survived. We are awesome. Let's get out of here. Oh. Place a generator, place a fuel tank, place a large constructor, activate the base. Okay, so we gotta come back over here. We got. Don't I need to actually make stuff though? Where is. Now I don't even know where the things are. Okay, there's nothing there. Small generator. I need a whole bunch of components. 12 metal components, 2 capacitors, a reactor core, 2 controlled devices, 3 electronics, 2 computers. Okay, I know it said 2 electronics. I know it said 3 of those, I think. Okay, I need 2 computers, a reactor. Where is the computers? Computers, I need 2 cables. Okay, we got 2 computers. And now I need my electronics again. And okay, I see. I see. Build that. Build 2 of those. Now we need a reactor, 2 capacitors. Okay, where is. Wow. Alright guys, well this is probably going to take a little bit of time for me to do. And it is dark, or it's getting dark. So I think that's going to be it for today's episode, guys. We did get a little bit of stuff done. Wish we could have got a little bit more for you, but it seems like I'm going to be spending a few minutes in this craft menu crafting up all the various pieces and parts, and hopefully we got enough stuff to do that. So I'm going to be working on this. I'll see y'all in the next episode, guys. But I do hope everybody has enjoyed today's episode. If you have, guys, be sure to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, do me a favor. Hit that subscribe button. It's an awesome way for you to show your support to me, to the channel, to the video, and to the game itself, guys. And as always, feel free to share the video on any social media you're using. And guys, I'd just like to take a moment to stop and thank each and every one of y'all for all of your wonderful support, all the comments, all the likes, all the subscribers, and all the videos shared, guys. Y'all are awesome. I do appreciate you. And with that being said, until next time, survivors, keep on surviving.